About 80,000 people turned up to see Madonna at Roundhay Park. So far, police say that a dozen people have been arrested for drug and public order offences. The organisers estimate that gate receipts alone have raised more than £1 million.